That's the tragedy of the whole Better Call Saul story.